And you fake-ass drug dealer, stop.
Kill you.
I can't stand a fake drug dealer. If you're going to sell some dope, get you a big bag. Because they're giving out the same action. The Department of Correction bars none. That's right. And I can't stand it, man. I got a cousin that sells nickel bags. This nigga act like he got pounds in the house. You need to cut that shit out. Just arrogant. So I go to get a sack from the other day. He gonna tell me, throw the money on the ground, the feds. I said, ain't no fucking feds watching this. I was like, nigga, you think the feds is watching us? These little bitty ass bags?
And they start shooting, I come for that motherfucking work. Bitch, I ain't got shit to lose. A simple little robbery turn to a slaughter. When these niggas act like they won't drop it, I mean, I'm gone up there sovereign. Ain't come for no talking, I'm stopping there. Y'all about to blow your ass out. Now blood on my mask out. Give your weak ass, bitch, give me all of your cash. I shoot this bitch up, fire. Don't give a fuck, don't make a nigga murder your ass. In the middle, want a problem, but I got it, cause he drunk it out slow. Barry fucking yelling, who next? Playing Russian roulette with a text from a blindfold. A nigga shoot him, I ain't got time for a nigga. But I told his partner, give me all you got.
I go to there to get another sack from the other day. He's sitting on the porch with a briefcase on the table. I say, where the weed at? This nigga gonna pop the briefcase and pull it up real slow.
I'm a wild boy.
We have some white fur in there with two little nickel bags. Give me the goddamn weed out of the fucking briefcase.
Where the hell?